Hello everyone, I'm Yarkon, and welcome back to the Forza Horizon 5 Series 14 Autumn Forzathon Daily Challenges. Autumn off, we have Buff Heroes, win a street racing event in any Mustang. I selected the 2018 Ford Mustang GT. I've set the race, unbeatable drivatars, no drivatars to race against, and no traffic. Friday we have Utility Player. Complete any Horizon Arcade in a sports utility hero. I've selected the Track Hop just because it's fast. Put a really good tune on it. You're gonna have a lot of fun getting these done. And don't forget, you can fast travel between your points so you don't have to burn time driving there. On Saturday, we have Hot Shot. Earn a total of 150 miles per hour across speed zones in any hot hatch. I've selected a really fast tune for this car. You only need to do one speed zone. You'll get your 150 miles per hour. For Sunday, we have Trading Places. Earn a Trading Paint skill in Guanajuato. So clear your map, prepare everything except for landmarks. If you don't know where Guanajuato is at, it's right here. And you want to go into offline mode so that you have more vehicles to work with and getting your Trading Paint skill quicker. Monday we have Classically Tuned, play an event blueprint in any classic sports car. I selected the Lotus Elan. Really quick race in the city, one and done. Coming Tuesday, we have Participation Cup. Drive 5 miles in Horizon Open Racing. Select any custom racing event that you would like, or any open racing event that you would like. Make sure that you get your 5 miles. One race normally isn't going to do it, so you should at least do two. To wrap up Autumn on Wednesday, we have See You Later. Winter cross-country event in any C-Class vehicle. I selected this Ram 2500 because it is a great drive even in C-Class. No drivatars, single lap, you'll get it done. Thank you all very much for stopping by and hanging out. Don't forget to throw a like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, take care, stay safe, and I'll see you then.